Yeah, but that bookcase is in a very crucial pathway. All right, well. Like that doorway might help me when Mr. X is stomping around. Right, well. Did I? Yeah, I saved. Okay. All right, let's just continue. I'll just continue. I'll be fine. Well, I am progressing, so. Great, more stuff to remember. Good. I was like, please tell me this is a dead end with a locked door so I don't have to worry about it. Oh. Oh, and this is the thing. Equipped on the inventory screen to use. Guarantee to kill enemies within its blast radius. Guaranteed to kill. That's awesome. Okay, can be used to counteract with L1 when you are caught by an enemy, but its effectiveness is greatly reduced. Gotcha. Oh, it's a sub-menu. I really like that. Okay, cool. I don't have a knife. I'd rather have a flashbang at ready. Because I have grenades. Right, good. Locked. Perfect. For some reason, it looked like a door. Oh, no. Oh, God. Played on keyboard and mouse? Yeah, that's right, you're at the computer. Oh no. Oh no, wait. Oh. Oh god. Wait a second, what? Great. I didn't bring anything with me. And the box was there too. Hold on. It's like Lisa. Nowhere in my menu. Oh god. Oh god. You know what? I'm kind of prepared for him because of resistance, but I'm not. I still he always grabs me in the head when I'm playing resistance. I'm sorry, Leon. All right, so let's combine these two. All right. Of course, my hands are sweaty right now because I'm like dealing with this psychopath.
Thank you.
4 bullets left. Where are you going? Hey, you said guaranteed to kill anything in its path. Why do you have an eye on your arm, by the way? Oh, come on, that hit the wall. Fuck out of here. I'm going away. You're coming towards me, Nitwit. Well, there goes my last bullet. How am I doing? Alright, I'm pretty good. Damn. Oh, there's another plant. I'll use it.
Where is it?
Oh. Perfect. Perfect. Duck. Sorry, Leon. DMF, this part. You know what? He was scarier until I saw him in Resistance and had to deal with him in Resistance, so I was able to more or less not be as intimidated by him because I've had to deal with him in that game. Oh, man. But I was still like, am I gonna be able to do this with what I have? Alright, is there... No, I cleared out everything, of course. Yeah, last bullet. That's how I like to do things. Totally empty. Nothing on the L1 either. Last bullet. I remember when I originally did this fight, some of the viewers got so pissed off at me based on how long I took because I would prime every shot trying to save bullets. Well, I don't blame you. But I saved it before this fight, so I was like, you know what, if I have to do it again, then I'll just, I have more stuff in my inventory, I'll prepare better. Yeah. I miss standard. Yeah, I can only imagine. Do they give you more equipment on hardcore though? Not this guy, the lickers. What do you mean for grenades and stuff? I needed to use everything I had. I have nothing left. I am totally. I have a heal. Wait, what am I? Am I missing something? Like it's red. No, okay. I'll take out those shotgun shells and I'll mix some more. And that should be good. Oh, I can make more shotgun shells. More shotgun shells, the better. I just cry through the whole game on hardcore. That's like me with Inferno. Grenades work well with lickers. Yeah, but you know what? I needed everything. I needed everything. And I'm gonna take out one flash. Just so I have something if I get grabbed. Now, the red jewel, maybe I'll take it out just in case. I should have waited to do that to save. Now, what time is it? 8 o'clock. I'll play for another like half hour. I'm just glad I was able to do that in one shot. Oh God, I'm going into the parking garage. Terrible. Oh, it's the poopies. Yeah, I'm gonna do it on hardcore. Eventually. I love how you hear them in the background, too. Locked, of course. Because they want me to go to the garage door so they could have some sort of cutscene. Oh, insert card. Oh, yeah, it's a cutscene. Here we go. You did hardcore the first time? That's what you did it on? That's why you were making sure you used your bullets correctly. I watched your playthrough, but you know what? I've watched this game.
Lower it.
But it's totally different having to play it.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
It's always the Doberman pinchers.
What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Okay, Julie Kidman.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you.
And she disappears. I don't trust you. I don't trust any zombie. Is this a map? Oh, thank you. Police station B1 map. Jail. Oh, great. Oh, handgun ammo. Parking garage. That's the door I can't get through. Firing range. This place is tremendous. Alright. Not where I meant to put it, but doesn't really matter. Seven bullets. Woohoo! That means I have to get seven shots. Perfect. Knew you weren't dead, you liar. You're just sleeping because you have nothing to get aggroed about. Oh my goodness. There we go. You're not dead. Yeah, well, you're not dead. And you're huge. And I recognize you from somewhere. Any bullets too? Anybody else gonna scream at me? Did I want to pull that? Did that open the doors? No. There's no power. Cause there needs to be- oh, you're alive. And why do you look like a goth emo? Terrible shot. But now... well, if you have to get up, I think you're gonna have quite a problem. Oh.
Hello?
I wondered why you had the safe room.
I don't believe it. A real human. Hello, human?
You've been here long? Are we the last ones alive? No. No, there's a few of us.
That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's, of course, Iron sent you.
Irons.
Oh, human, wow. That's interesting.
Still around?
Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
That's my favorite Resident Evil game.
Sure, he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me.
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in the station. So either we play nice and help each other out, or... Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Okay, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here!
And Queen. You like Ada? I can't stand Ada.
Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name.
I'm the Lady of the Night.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
No, I can understand. Like, I respect that people like her for whatever reason. I just...
What in the world?
You also like Mr. X, though, too. Oh, another puzzle. Oh, the crank. The crank for that door that was by the helicopter on the east side. I just don't understand why she's wearing an evening dress under that trench coat. I have my theories, though. Memo, jail power panel. The power panel is out. Can the person... It's always... I love these memos, because it's like, you think no one else is going to read them, but you know they are, because it's a memo, but people are so mad. Can the person in charge of this, of it, please take care of it ASAP? I assume everyone knows, but since the jail's power panel is old as hell, we're going to need those custom power panel parts no one makes anymore. There should be a few in the generator room. Addendum. I got word that there's only one of those power panel parts. Jesus, power panel parts. Say that 10 times fast. In the generator room. The guy that's here to fix it, fix the bell in the clock tower, should have another. So someone swipe, I mean ask him nicely for it, please. So, there should be a few in the generator room, and I got word only one of those power panel parts in the generator room. What? There should be a few in the generator room. I got word that there's only one of those power panel parts in the generator room. Alright, so there's only one, not a few. The guys there... that's here to fix the bell in the clock tower should have another. Okay, find the power panel parts. Power panel parts. Alright. And I can't get in there. Alright, so this will be for another day. But I have the crank. Now, okay, that's that way. This is still going to be locked. That would be when the power's on. Wait. That door is open now? Oh, she must have opened it. Oh, great. Another flashlight part. Where am I going? Oh, generator room? When's the last time I... Oh. But I have autosave, right? Do I really want to go here? This is just really iffy. Oh, this is the firing range, obviously. Hopefully there's bullets. Equipment disposal notice. Item to be disposed. Key to patrol car 7439. Details. Bent key no longer usable, but could still open the car's doors and trunk with its keyless entry buttons. 7439. A box. What's in such box? Tin storage box. There's something inside. Oh, it even can hear it. Oh, there's key 7439. I thought I might have to remember that. Car key. The ignition key for a car. Its blade is bent. A message from Mr. Raccoon. Howdy, boys and girls. It's your pal from Raccoon City Zoo. It's always great to see you. Today I want to talk about something really important to me. You know my popular Mr. Raccoon toys? Well, I heard some bad kids have been using them for target practice, but that makes me really sad. Good little kids wouldn't be that mean, right? Plus, it's super, super dangerous, so just don't do it. Anyway, see you at the zoo. Mr. Raccoon out. Oh, diamond key. Oh, great. Yeah, because I want to be in this room. Now, what would I want in this room? Oh, Mr. Raccoon statue? Really? No. No. Oh. Definitely. I was gonna say, in a firing range, I should get some ammo. I'm just running around to see if they wake up. Alright. Alright. Okay. This one's locked? Yes. That's a dog. Are you in that room, dog? What's this? Kennel. Oh. Mm-hmm. I wonder why there's dogs in there. Can't go this way. Do I really want to go in here? Of course, the music gets intense. Now, I don't condone shooting dogs unless they're aggressive and zombied. There were no dogs harmed in the making of this video game. So that brought me through to the other side. Because there was this barrier. Okay. Morgue? Oh, perfect. Oh, great. Autopsy record number 53477. Justin Hansen, 39 years old. Found dead in jail cell bed by staff. Hands are still clenched tight due to rigor mortis, which should be coming to an end. It's highly likely that he died just after lights out. Deceased was a known kleptomaniac, incarcerated multiple times. Incredibly, he would steal even while in jail, though that was consistent with his clinical diagnosis. So does he have something? What was his number? Hold on. Oh, I have the document. 549-53477. Can I read these or no? Hold on, I'm just going up to my TV. No, I can't see anything. Alright, but some of them I can open. Do I want to open them all? No, probably, because there's zombies in them. Alright, so how do I go about this? Alright, let's just open them all. Can? I'm gonna regret this. Ah, the diamond key. Wait, was something else over here? Oh. Oh.
You bastard.
Jerk. Whatever. One of those. And that's the one that looks like my ex-boyfriend, too. And he always pisses me off. You have nothing, but I just have a feeling you're just a troll. Let's push you back in there. Not ready for her yet. Alright, so this one's locked. I don't know where the other guy came from. What? Ew! Oh. Really? Oh, here's a red herb you can't... Oh, wait, can I do something with it? No, it's not good on its own. It has to be mixed with something. This might be a good barrier. Start with you first. Oh, you have a grenade. And let's just push you back in there. Thank you very much, sir. You're gonna have nothing because I just have this feeling. You're just a troll. But you're not gonna move? Alright. Let's just put you back in there then. Just for my own safety. Alright, great. And then this is a dead end, I guess. Yeah, oh yeah. Oh, crank again. Which I happen to have. Wait, did I take the crank? Yeah, I did. Okay, great. Boxed electronic part. Okay. Electronic part. A small electronic part. Is that it? Yes, it is. Good, I could get out of here. And that's what I'm gonna do. Wait, was there... No, there was... That room's isolated by itself. And then there's this blockade, so I can't go... Oh, that was locked. Alright. Okay. I wonder how many times you'd have to pass through the kennel in order for those dogs to pop out. What? Parking garage. This is the other door. Oh, trying to remember stuff, man. My frontal cortex is like going through a whole new regeneration with this game. Alright, so right in here. Okay. Let's go put the piece down. So I'm pretty sure that's it for this area for now. What is that? Actually, that's closed. I went through there. Wait, can I go back? Oh, thanks. I don't know why I didn't grab that before. Oh, Oh, the key car. I mean, the car key. Key car. Stock. Perfect. That'll make it stabilize a lot more. Great. Now, is that done? Great. Key car. Zero Buster. Hello. Need any lock combos or safe codes? I got them if you want them. If I need them, I'll let you know. Definitely, thank you. You know what? Most of them I actually remember, like, some of the stuff's from RE3, so there's just the one safe that's on the second floor, I think it is, in the waiting room or lobby that I still need to get, but I don't think I found it yet, so. And I think it might be, like, another pouch or something, probably. Or maybe a scope or something for the gun. Alright. Let me resave that save. Okay. Now, I'm going to try to backtrack to the police department, but when I tried to turn around, I couldn't go back. But maybe that's because I really don't even know. Wait, what? Well, this game isn't cheap with, Oh, that's where I fell through. Wait. So, can I really backtrack to the police department at this point? Or do I have to continue on through? Oh, I'm so See, I'm a little confused with this. Secret room. T-bar handle slot. What? Where is that? Where am I? So I had to go up through this way, but I can backtrack. It's so... Oh, man. Police station. Different way. Oh, it does the 3 burst? Good to know. Thank you. Flash, I'll give you 2 for 1. For only $15.99. You charged me for lock combos and stuff. Yeah, that's the only way up. So I'm on the lower floor, this is it. Oh, this is great. Alright, well. Oh, I have the diamond key. Derp. Derpity derp. I have the diamond key. Alright, so I have to go back through the firing range. Oh, of course you wake up now. Of course. What was that? Was that another door being, like, slammed open? I'll just wait for you guys to come out. Oh, I only have one bullet anyway. Oh, but at least the reticle goes down faster. Alright, good. Yep. You come to me. Of course they wake up now. Because I have to go that way. Yep. I just can't. I can't with myself anymore. What? I should have had, like, both shots. It's so frustrating. Would you come through the door? I don't have anything else I can throw at you. I gave her my... Bobbleheads. Oh, Luna and Maps, yeah. Different way. Thank you, Panigal? Panigal monster, I'm gonna say. I hope I say that right. You can go back up after you turn on the power in that room. Then you got, yeah, of course. Of course I could do it after that. Thank you for not spoiling that I had the diamond key, and there was a diamond door that I missed. I really do love how they did the map, though. Oh, good, more film. It's just amazing. This game is just... But that didn't give me... Alright, well, I went through the diamond door, but I thought it would lead me. Alright, so you guys woke up in here. Why? Because I have the key, right? Alright, well, that did nothing. Man. This is the dog. Oh, I forgot. Oh, wow. Blue one? Interesting. Now, RGB. Your full video spectrum color range. Just missing yellow. Herm. Surprised the battery on the car still worked. Alright, Ada went through here. And Ada left through here as well. This is clear. Now, are you only red because of that? Please work. It's not a typewriter. There's one more piece missing. All I can think is I have to go back through the sewers. I don't have a key card. Did she give me a key card? No, she didn't give me anything. Wait, no. He has it. So I have to open those panels. I mean, I have to open that jail cell. And that's it. I didn't try this door. I know it's red, so it's not gonna be open. Is it? No. Luna is missing something before she could go to the clock tower. I don't know, I'm lost. But I think you need to head to the clock tower. All three herbs together make a full heal with a temporary damage resistance. Yeah, the constitution. Thank you. Honestly, I'm like, the boss fight led to this because I fell from the other side, so how would I go back? I have the crank, but there's no more crank doors. T-bar level there. Thank you. You could do this. Read the labels on the map. You need to go to the generator room and turn on the power to unlock a door to go back up. You know what? I didn't look in the generator room enough. I know there's no way through there because that's a boss fight. So kind of cut off. I couldn't go back through once I went into the goddess statue. It didn't let me go back anyway. I know there's no way back. I have to go forward. Try it. But the thing is, it's like, wasn't the generator room blue? Why is it taking so long to load? Yeah, the generator room's blue. Maybe I just need to save and end it for tonight anyway, because it was getting late, and I was like, I was gonna end it after William Birkin, but I was like, oh, let me just continue. Yeah, this is the locked door. I'm kind of like, why are you locked? It's the firing range. Kennel. Dead dogs. Generator room. Morgue, I mean. Then I open this up. Why do I hear someone? I heard someone before, actually. And that's why I didn't want to progress in here. I grabbed that piece. Is there another crank door that I didn't see? Because I didn't walk around here because I heard... Rrr. Yeah, but there would be... This room would be red, right? I would hope so. Really? Then why is it blue? And you're telling me... Look... It's blue. Search completed. Really? Thank you, Zero Buster. Don't go back this way. Queen, you told me I was bad at maps. I was looking at the map. It was blue. And what does blue say? Search completed. No, it wasn't. Should have been red. And that's a game error in a sense for me anyway. I mean, I would have figured out I would have rechecked all these rooms again. Silly. No, but it's for items. No. It says search completed. And this isn't you. This is the game. Look, search completed. Even, it doesn't say for items. It just says you don't need to go back there. And for me, reading that map, it says, don't worry about it. Oh, God. Thank you for the follow, Adripo-pro. Adri Pro, is it? I'm sorry. I'm too tired right now. And the game just sent me for a loop because That's how I would read the map. I'm glad now I know. All right, just don't fully trust the map with, like, that there might be objectives you need to complete. Oh, that's how you got in. I was gonna say, I know I shot all the dogs in the kennel that were barking. Alright, so now I was just... Okay, so what did that do? That opened probably something over there. Oh, that door. Okay. I don't know who else... Maybe you guys didn't go through that problem that I did reading the map. Maybe you did. But now I've learned.
Jesus.
Let's just end your life right there before we encounter one another. Oh, hi. Goodbye. So it doesn't matter that I got rid- Oh my goodness. Yeah, I have to go through this way. I knew, I was like, I'm gonna shoot these dogs, they're gonna have other dogs or something. A shitty pathfinding. This way. At least the dogs... Well, I won't spoil it for Alonzo. Never mind. Oh, nice. Alright, great. Alright, at least I got out of there. Because I wouldn't have wanted to leave the game on a part like that. Anyway... Where I'm not sure where to go, which would have sucked. Did I? No, I didn't pick up another high grade. No. Okay. Feel like that diamond's gonna come into use soon. Or not diamond, the redstone. Well, I'm doing great on health, which is good. How am I doing? Yeah, I'm good. Perfect. What's in here? Yes! I was just gonna say, I hope I have high-grade gunpowder coming soon. I don't know, I think I was asking you this before. Queen, how do they... Oh, and Alonzo, if you're still here. How are they treating... How they treat, items in hardcore? Is it as generous as standard? Is it the same, but you have to just deal with more? Actually, I'm gonna combine that right now. Oh, it even highlights what you could combine it with. That's great. Now, what would this rod-shaped electrical part? Fuse. Break room hallway. That should clear the bullets out. Yeah, alright, good. And I got everything in there. Perfect. Oh my god, is that Mr. X's hat? No, he wears a fedora, doesn't he? Or is that... That's interesting. Less ammo around and an item called ink for limited saves.